And coming into tonight, we know this superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division.
And Brock Lesnar enters this match with one objective in mind. Make this thing quick, but don't make it painless.
Brock Lesnar does not get paid by the hour.
Lesnar with a well-timed shot. Fighting back with a counter.
Right across the face.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Brock Lesnar's sheer physical ability may be completely unmatched and
looking for an early pin. And she kicks out.
She still has a lot more in her.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend.
Trapping the leg here. This is not a familiar position for the Beast Incarnate.
Quite the predicament for her here, but she's able to slip through and reverse the move. Lesnar quick to counter.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez. Take all the wind out of you.
Producing a trampling. She flips it back on her. Flying Mayorana.
That's how you impress.
Uh-oh. Oh, she misses the mark.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And now it's Lesnar on the receiving end of some pain.
Great counter.
Pulling in on the arm.
So much damage inflicted. Impressive reversal there. Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Brock isn't pulling any punches, doing everything he can to inflict as much pain as possible as quickly as he can.
And Loving
makes the cover.
She kicks out at two.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm. With an F5. Bang.
That's it. Brock's got this.
Kicks out. Just kicked out.
How did that not end things for her?
She's showing incredible resiliency.
Lesnar is pissed off now. Lesnar doesn't get paid by the hour. He wanted this to be over seconds ago.
Oh, Brock waylays him. Punch lands.
Just launched. Oh, what a kick.
You saw it coming.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Will this be enough?
Huge.
Turning the tables.
A counter answered by another counter.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes.
Oh, and she turns it around. She's going for it.
One, two.
Kick out. She still has life.
She just won't stay down.
Hurled away. God, we might be close to the end.
She's been on the bad end of a beating here, and it's starting to show.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Oh, God, what an elbow.
That's what we're going to see.
you hear? Oh, the clover leaf!
Check out the torque on the back.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming. Tap out coming. And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Will it be? The roar of this crowd has been building. They are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, is right.
This is going to be painful.
Uh-oh.
Looking for the Scorpion cross lock.
Turn him over it. Here's the PTO.
Good night.
This is not a familiar position for the Beast Incarnate.
It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go.